Lord, everybody. We are here live at Word of Life Apostolic Center. I'd like to introduce myself. I'm the pastor's son at Word of Life Apostolic Center. I play the piano. I also play drums sometimes. Preach the powerful messages up before, and the Holy Ghost has fallen in this place. Amen. And we also have our two-time team basketball champion of family camp, Brother Joaquin,
also MVP.
Birdie B, Stanley, and one-time MVP. And we got the mask. Tony the Tiger right there.
They're great.
It's a Brother Gomez.
Yeah, we have come here to talk about a great move of God.
Wait, guys. Who's ready for camp 2011? I'm ready. Let's get it on.
I'm ready.
Hallelujah.
Hey!
Praise the Lord. So, guys, so basically, what's there at camp? You know, why should these people go to camp? You know, what's so cool about camp? Let them know what's so dope about camp, you know? Like, you know, the stuff that we do there, you know, how good it is, you know, the way God moves.
Let's start from beginning to the end, right?
All right.
First off, we got amazing activities going on in the area. Mm-hmm. We got arts and crafts, wood shop. We got sports like basketball, flag football, track and field, all of that. And we also have, like, little sessions, like, do a little Bible study, kind of like Sunday school, kind of. But we break up into different classes, and it's all good. We learn about the Word of God. And last but not least, the nighttime services, man, the Holy Ghost is in that
Hallelujah!
Place. Especially last year, because God moved in that place, such an impact.
It was such an awesome move of God.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it was.
Funny thing, it was your first year.
It was my first year, and I felt God's presence.
And he received the Holy Ghost, too.
It's type weird, huh? Because I've been through the same process too. You know, I remember back in 2008, right? I wasn't even supposed to go to camp because I was not a member of this church now. I went to, so they invited me to camp. So I went, God touched me. I felt something real, you know? That was all at camp. That's what, you know, that was like the climax of my life. That just changed my life around, you know? That's when I got the desire, you know, to seek after God and love Him. You know, it was awesome. So I know what you experienced, you know, man. That was my first year too.
Yeah,
man.
It's all about the separation from the world, you know.
True.
God takes you to the mountain and just ministers to you up there. It's just Him. It's just you and Him over there.
Mm-hmm.
So I invite you to come. It's just feel God's presence all around you.
Trust me, the atmosphere is amazing.
Amazing.
Like
with a capital A, amazing.
Capital A, every night the Holy Ghost just falls. So come to Family Camp 2011 this year.
I was sure by now, God, you would have reached down and wiped our tears away. Stepped in and saved the day. But once again, I say amen, and it's still raining. But as the thunder rolls, I barely hear you whisper through the rain, I'm with you. And as your mercy falls, I'll raise my hands and praise the God who gives and takes away. And I'll praise you in this storm, and I will lift my hands, for you are who you are, no matter where I am. And every tear I've cried, you hold in your hand. You never left my side. I will praise you in the storm. I remember when I stumbled in the wind, you heard my cry to you and raised me up again. My strength is almost gone. How can I carry on if I can't find you? But as the thunder rolls, I barely hear you whisper through the rain, I'm with you.
My name is Brother Chris Sheng Ying. Some of you might know me, some of you might not. But I've come here to tell you about a great event that happens in the last week of July and the last week of August. Family Camp 2011. You'll want to come this year. There's going to be preaching, singing, sports, swimming, basketball, dorms, fun and activities. But most importantly, amazing services that happen in the nighttime. I tell you, there's a lot of testimonies that can be told from that family camp. Especially last year, we had a great movement of God. Like my family, well, we struggle a lot sometimes, but I got tired of it. They're struggling to receive the Holy Ghost in the week, but the night, I think it was a Wednesday night, me and my cousin Sandy, we sat in the back and we prayed over our families, pleading the blood of Jesus over the family, asking God to save our cousins and bring a strong connection and light into the family. We declared in Jesus' name, we declared victory. And then the next night, all three of my cousins received the baptism of the Holy Ghost. That's the power of God. That's the power of camp. You can even be healed there. Last year, a woman, she was struggling walking. She had pain in her foot, but they laid hands on her, and she was healed. I believe that by his stripes, we are healed. Mm. And if you want to see a great outpour of the Holy Ghost, come to Family Camp 2011 this year. You don't want to miss it.
Mm.
Like, the singing, like, it was so good last year, especially the youth night. Trust me, youth night, you want to come, because you don't want to miss it. Family Camp 2011, don't miss it.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Now, I want to invite you to our camp. It was a great experience for me last year. I have a testimony to tell you. Last year, I had $800 in my wallet the week before camp. I blew it all of it, every penny, on alcohol, on drugs, on like anything, on going out, clubbing, partying, everything under the sun. But God made a way. He took me to camp. He changed my life in camp. He could do the same for you. He turned my life around. I'm here drug-free, alcohol-free. I don't smoke anymore. Mm. He changed my life for the better, so I invite you to camp. And trust me, you should go. It's a life-changing experience. God bless you all in Jesus' name.
One thing.
Over there, we had a blast. We played basketball, like, endless. You know, we played it all day, basically. Whenever we had a free moment, we were always on the basketball court playing. If we weren't there, we were worshiping together. It was awesome. And if we weren't there, we were eating an endless amount of food. Like, you could eat as much as you want. Like, that's where I was most of the time. You know? But you should definitely come out. You guys will have a great time. You know? If you're looking for a change, or even if you're not looking for a change, because I wasn't looking for a change, but God changed me for the better. You know what I mean? You got to come out and just let go. Like, let go of everything, and you'll be good. You know, you'll feel God's presence. You'll feel the love. Like, you'll feel the love that no one else could have shown you. You know what I mean? Like, he could touch you in so many ways. He could restore you, and that's what he did for me. And he could do the same for you. So just come out. You know, go to camp. It's even if you know have other plans. Trust me, go. It's worth it.
Praise God. Camp
it's the best thing that I've ever done. Best. Changed my life completely. It was a week of relaxation, worship, and everything. This year, man, I'm compelled to go. It was, yo, they didn't even have to persuade me. Once I went there, the excitement, it was like a mighty rushing wind, as some may say, but it was the best experience of my life. And I'm looking forward to next year and the year after that and so on, etc. Because that was the best time of my life. The worship, it was crazy. When we came back, I lost my voice. I wish I could just be there my whole life, just live it like that. We were playing this one game, basketball shootout. I was the underdog. Nobody thought I would win, but I came out first place. I don't know what it was, but I think I'm good, actually. I don't care what people say. It's what I think. And I think I'm good. I beat them. Hey, you know. So if I beat them, it must be something.
Who are your contestants?
Sure. It was Jacques and my brother Derlins. Ooh, I beat them. I was in first place. Number uno. Me. First place. Me, Carlette. Pierre. First place.
Beat Derlins Pierre, huh?
Yeah, I beat Derlins.
Ratchet,
did
okay.
Even, did even come in and Jacques. I'm not really a basketball player, you know. I'm more into the books and stuff. You know, yeah, but camp, man, you guys should really come. The basketball, food, worship, relaxation, everything. Enjoy the outdoors, the stars, you can see everything. It's not like New Jersey or any other places. It's Pennsylvania.